Welcome to Max and Chiah. She's lame. Hi guys, in this video we are going to make mango float.
We will need mangoes, Ace biscuits, a can of condensed milk, 2 bags of Nestle cream. We are also going to need this. And also these things. To start, let us prepare the cream. So let's start mixing. Now we're going to add some condensed and continue mixing. Uubusin na natin yung condensed and let's mix it some more. You can see the mango sugar. This time, let us prepare the other ingredients. The biscuits, peeled and thinly sliced mangoes, and the cream that we whipped earlier.
So guys, we'll start making mango float by layer.
Yes.
So it won't fit.
It's too big for me.
We need that. Okay, so let's start putting Ace biscuits on the container. I told you to do like this. Okay. Maybe
I finally want
this. So cute. It's super cute.
This.
I think it's kind of
So there,
we're done. Now it's time to put mango by using this clip.
Mango? What's mango? It's so delicious.
Delicious?
Delicious.
So I'll start.
So I'm just sticking together with that.
Come on! Yay! I think this will be yummy.
Yes. That's too yummy.
That's super, super yummy.
I think we can put that into mango flavor. This joke, it's a joke.
Joke?
Yes.
Maybe it's not a joke.
It is a joke.
Really?
Yes.
Okay.
Now
it's so yummy. Oh.
Just joking, joking.
And this. Now we are going to put whipped cream and condense. Whoa. Delicious mango flour. Or it will be hard. Now for the second layer, I am going to put more Ace biscuits. Oh, here.
So we're gonna really fit.
Not all.
Yeah. One. I'm just gonna eat 1 minute.
Okay, done. And now a layer of mango again.
It's like...
It looks like...
Oil.
Come on.
This will be yummy. There's one more.
That also goes to Sophia. Okay, that's enough.
And now another layer of cream.
I'm just gonna get that and do it to mine.
And guys, we will repeat the procedure until it will be here. So, there it is, guys. It's done. And now we are going to refrigerate this. Now. Give us a like, subscribe.